Hi, welcome to Sunil Maths Tutorial. In this video, we learn about field axioms in the set of real numbers. Let us see. The set of real numbers capital R is a field. The set of real numbers capital R is a field with two binary operations. The set of real numbers is a field with two binary operations. One is addition and the second one is multiplication. What is mean by binary operation? An operation is said to be binary operation if A star B belongs to S, for all A comma B belongs to S, then we say that the star is a binary operation in that particular set capital S. Capital S is a non-empty set. If S satisfies this condition, A star B belongs to S, for all A comma B belongs to S, then we say that star is a binary operation. Here, addition is a binary operation. Multiplication is also a binary operation in the set of real numbers. It means A plus B belongs to capital R. A dot B or A into B belongs to capital R. For all A comma B belongs to capital R. So addition and multiplication both are binary operations in capital R. Now it is a field. It is a field which satisfies the following eight axioms. Following nine axioms. You observe that. They are denoted by the symbols A1, A2 and so on, A4, M1 and so on, M4 and D. Let us see one by one. A1, A plus B is equals to B plus A for all A comma B belongs to capital R, which is also known as commutative axiom under addition. A plus B is equals to B plus A for all A comma B belongs to capital R. Second one, A plus of B plus C, A plus B of plus C is equals to A plus of B plus C for all A comma B comma C belongs to capital R. This one is known as associative axiom, and this one is known as commutative axiom, and R contains unique element 0 such that A plus 0 is equals to A for every A belongs to capital R, where 0 is called additive identity. The set of real numbers contains unique element 0 such that A plus 0 is equals to A. Here 0 is known as additive identity. Identity means it does not change the value of the element whenever it adds to that element. Like this, A plus 0 is equals to A. And for any A belongs to capital R, there exists a unique element minus A belongs to capital R. For any small a belongs to capital R, there exists a unique minus A belongs to capital R such that A plus of minus A is equals to 0, where minus A is called negative of A or additive inverse of A. These are known as A1, A2, A3, A4. A1, commutative axiom under addition. A2, associative axiom under addition. A3, identity axiom under addition. A4, inverse axiom under addition. So A stands for addition. A1, A2, A3, A4. Let us go for M1, M2, M3, M4. What is M1? Multiplication. AB into BA. AB is equals to BA. Commutative axiom under multiplication. AB is equals to BA. For all A comma B belongs to capital R. Commutative axiom. AB into C is equals to A into BC. Associative axiom under multiplication. R contains unique element 1 such that 1 into A is equals to A for any A belongs to capital R, where 1 is called multiplicative identity. And for any A belongs to capital R and A not equals to 0, then 1 by A also belongs to capital R, or A power minus 1 belongs to capital R. Here A power minus 1 is known as multiplicative inverse of A. These four properties are known as M1, M2, M3, M4. M1, commutative axiom under multiplication. M2, associative axiom under multiplication. M3, identity axiom under multiplication. M4, inverse axiom under multiplication. Here, remember that 1 by A is known as multiplicative inverse of A or reciprocal of A. And the last one, D. D stands for distributive law. A into B plus C is equals to AB plus AC. A into B plus C is equals to AB plus AC for all A comma B comma C belongs to capital R. These nine axioms are known as field axioms in the set of real numbers capital R. And the set capital R with respect to plus comma dot is a field. Yes. Let us observe the axioms one by one. Let us observe the axioms one by one. What is the first one? Remember the binary operations. Binary addition and multiplication are binary operations in capital R. It means
A plus B belongs to capital R and A into B belongs to capital R for all A comma B belongs to capital R. These two are known as binary operations. Addition is a binary operation in capital R. Multiplication is a binary operation in capital R. It is also known as closure axiom with respect to addition as well as with respect to multiplication. So addition and multiplication are binary operations in capital R. And capital R satisfies the following 9 axioms. First one, with respect to addition. With respect to addition, it satisfies 4 axioms. With respect to addition, it satisfies 4 axioms. The first one is commutative axiom. The first one is commutative axiom. A plus B is equals to B plus A. And the second one is associative axiom. A plus of B plus C is equals to A plus B of plus C. A plus B of plus C. Here it is equals to. And third one is identity element. 0 plus A is equals to A plus 0 is equals to A for all A. And fourth one is for every A belongs to capital R, there exists minus A belongs to capital R such that the sum of these two elements A plus of minus A is equals to 0. These four axioms are denoted by A1, A2, A3 and A4. These are known as additive axioms. Commutative axiom, associative axiom, identity axiom, inverse axiom. Here 0 is known as additive inverse. Sorry, here 0 is known as additive identity. Here 0 is known as additive identity. And minus A is known as additive inverse of the element A. Minus A is known as additive inverse of the element A. Now write, let us write the four axioms with respect to multiplication. The first one, A into B is equals to B into A. It means the product AB is equals to BA for all A comma B belongs to capital C, capital R, the set of real numbers. Now the associative axiom, A into BC is equals to AB into C, AB into C for all A comma B comma C belongs to capital R. And also one belongs to capital R such that 1 into A is equals to A for all A belongs to capital R. And for A not equals to 0 belongs to capital R, there exists 1 by A also belongs to capital R, which is known as multiplicative inverse of A. Here one is known as multiplicative identity element. Here one is known as multiplicative identity element. These four axioms are known as M1, M2, M3, M4. M represents the multiplication, capital A represents the addition. And the 9th property, distributive axiom, A into B plus C is equals to AB plus AC. With these 9 axioms, the set of real numbers capital R with respect to plus and multiplication dot forms a field. So observe that these 9 axioms are known as field axioms in the set of real numbers. In the next video, we'll learn about order axioms in the set of real numbers.